First, congratulations. How does it feel for you and your teammates to win this tournament?
Thank you very much. It feels incredible because it was a big opportunity for me and for my teammates. First of all, I want to say thank you to my coach, to my teammates. They believed in me, and without them, I cannot do that. So just thank you very much. And I hope we will win in Milan because now we go there, and I feel good now.
After losing your first game and winning the second by just 1 point, did you think your team had a chance to win the trophy?
Yes, of course we did, because in this kind of tournament you always have a chance. But even if you lose first game for 1 point, you have to win all other games, and you will have chance to be in the final like we did. And now in the final we proved that we can be there.
You had some great performances personally. What do you try to bring to your team?
Oh, I just wanted to help my team to win this trophy. It was my first goal for me, most important than MVP, than to be in the five All-Stars players. But first of all, it's to win this tournament.
Now you are going to the Junior Finals in Milan. What does this mean for you?
Oh, does mean another challenge for us. I think we're gonna try to win it, of course, and I'll do my best to help my team that does this.
Of course, in Milan, we'll also get to watch some of the EuroLeague Final Four. How exciting is that for you?
I feel incredible. I've never seen like any EuroLeague game, and now I have chance to see the Final Four of this tournament. So, unbelievable. I'm so excited.
What does it mean for young players to have this tournament and compete with the best players in all of Europe?
Well, it's a great opportunity. Now I have much more experience than I had before, so it's perfect for guys. You have to everybody wants to be there, and I'm here and I'm so happy right now.